Let's admit it, everyone loves superheroes. These superheroes live in dark, and whenever we need them, they come and save our world from supervillains and crazy scientists. These superheroes possess some extraordinary capabilities. Some can fly like birds, some can run faster than our fastest missiles, and some can shoot laser with their eyes. We always imagine about the possibilities of the things that we can do if we get these superpowers. To see in the dark is also one of the superpowers which many of these superheroes possess. It may seem to be a superhero quality for humans, but some animals do possess this ability. So how can these animals see in dark? Today we are going to dwell upon this question. First of all, let us know about the mechanism by which you see things. We all know that the light is made up of photons. And when these photons hit an object, they get reflected towards your eye. The lens present in your eyes focus the photons on retina. There are two types of photoreceptors on retina. The first type of receptors are cones. They are responsible for colored vision and require bright, focused light. The second type of receptors are rods, which are responsible for black and white vision. Rods are nearly 500 times more sensitive to lights than cones. Thus, they become active even in the presence of low amounts of photons. When the photons hit retina, they stimulate these receptors. These receptors then send signal to brain via nerve cells, and our brain construct the picture of the object. This is how you see things. Now, the night vision of animals can be explained by two factors. First is the spectral range of light that they can see. The light is made up of photons with different energies. For example, the gamma rays are the photons with highest energy and short waves are photons with the lowest energy. When we arrange these photons according to their energy, we get spectrum. We can see very small range of this spectrum, and this small range is known as visible light. On the other hand, many animals have an eye which is sensitive towards a larger range than the human eye. This is why some of them can see infrared and ultraviolet spectrum too. For example, bees can see ultraviolet light and fish can see infrared light, both of which are invisible to human eyes. The infrared light is very useful when it comes to night vision. As you may already be familiar with the fact that we use infrared light in our night cameras and glasses to see in dark. The second reason behind the night vision is their eye structure. These animals generally have large eyes and pupils. Their pupil open wider and allows maximum amount of light to enter the eye in the dark. Their lens are large and situated near retina. This also allows a lot of light to register on the retina. They have a high rod to cone ratio. For example, cats have a 25 to 1 ratio of rods to cones, which is only 4 to 1 for humans. It means cat only need 1/8 amount of light to see in dark compared to humans. But lack of cones also means that they don't get a good colored vision. This is the reason why nocturnal animals are generally colorblind. The rods also have a photosensitive pigment called rhodopsin, which plays a vital role in night vision. Many rods are wired to a single brain connected in these animals, which also helps in creation of stronger and better picture. Some nocturnal animals like owls have tubular eyes, which allow a lot of light to register on retina. But tubular eye lacks flexible focusing and it cannot rotate in its socket. Probably that's why many of these animals, for example, owl, can rotate their head up to 270 degrees. You must have seen that many animals like dogs and cats have a mirror-like glow in their eye during night. This is because they have a mirror-like layer behind retina called tapetum lucidum. The light which gets passed through retina is reflected by tapetum, which gives the retina a second chance to sense it. And this is how the nature has created many of its own superheroes who can see in dark. What superhero quality would you like to have? Tell us in the comment box. For more such interesting videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.